my last trick is a bit of contortionism for you. Do you know what I mean by contortionism? Those of you who don't, I'll explain. Contortionism, basically, it's the art of bending, twisting your body places that it's not supposed to go. In this case, I'll be twisting, squeezing, stretching and bending my body through one of these tennis rackets. Now, I'm going to let you have a choice now. You can either see me do it through the normal adult-sized tennis racket, or I can try and do it through this child's tennis racket.
Child!
Well, if we live in a democracy, what can we do? All right, you're on the child's one. Here we go. Now, when you're climbing through a tennis racket, as you do, you begin by getting your shoulders through. They're the widest part of the body, so of course, they're the hardest part to get through a racket. You want to see?
Yeah. No! Yes!
Contrarian song, wouldn't you? Okay, here we go. It's not an exact science, folks.
Gentlemen, help me get that off.
If you would, yeah, that'd be brilliant. Well, come over here then.
Pull it off.
Just get it off. Okay, come on, push. Hard up, push, come on. One arm at a time, I think will work better. First arm, that's easy. Second arm, isn't.
Break it off and then put it through the
key. Yeah, this isn't for squeamish, folks.
He's doing some steam. He's already got it.